If you didn't have a synthesizer in the early 80s, you were nothing. Our next act had loads of synthesizers, and he really was something. He's Howard Jones.
His debut album went straight to number one. He's made it big on both sides of the Atlantic. No One Is To Blame went to number one in the States with over 3 million radio plays. For an artist who helped introduce the world to the wonders of the synthesizer, Howard Jones had an unlikely beginning as a classically trained pianist, studying at the Royal College of Music. But pop was his first love, and so he dropped out, finding work in a plastics factory whilst pursuing a musical career in his free time. His gamble paid off, and in 1984, his very first album was an international hit, storming up the charts in the States, Japan, and Australia, and also throughout Europe. His second album, Dream Into Action, was equally successful and spawned 3 top 10 singles. His synth-based techno-pop was soon filling arenas around the world, and in just 3 years he notched up an amazing 9 top 20 singles. He's gone on to sell 8 million albums worldwide, and now the Big H, as his schoolmates called him, is back.
Hitting us one more time with What Is Love, He's Live, He's Howard Jones!
You're going to be coming for us a little later on.
I'm going to be doing Dido's White Flag.
Wow, good stuff. And it seems that you brought half of your fan club here.
Well, it's nice to see everyone.
Howard Jones, everyone!
Thanks very much. Cheers. Thank you.
Now then, we know he worked his synthesizer magic in the 80s, but what's he been up to and how's he been paying the bills since? Here's Life After Top Pot for Howard Jones.
Well, I'm still doing all the things I love. I'm still making records. I'm still out there touring, you know, pretty much one or two gigs a week. You don't see me on the telly every Saturday night, except tonight. You'd go back to 83, 84, and everywhere I went, you know, I got people literally sort of chasing me, so it was actually quite difficult to go out. I mean, now, you know, people still recognise, you know, recognise me, but I don't, you know, I just don't get chased around anymore, which is nice. The Sugar Babes came up to the house and recorded a track for their second album. We had a great time. They sat around this table and had lunch with us, and it was great. I have three children, you know, two boys and a girl. One of my sons now is 18, so he's at university. Because I work at home, I get to see the family a lot. I chose White Flag by Dido because it's about being totally committed to relationships and not being half-hearted about anything.
Now with his version of Dido's White Flag, it's Howard Jones. Texting Howard to 87654.